Here are the top news headlines for the day. The Ministry of Road Transport and Highways has made the use of FASTag mandatory. Users who now wish to claim a discount for making a return journey within 24 hours or any other local exemptions shall be required to have a valid functional FASTag on the vehicle. This is another step towards promoting the use of digital payments. NITI Aayog has released the report on Export Preparedness Index EPI 2020. The report is a data-driven effort that evaluates states' potentials and capacities on parameters that will help India become a sustainable exporter on the world stage. Gujarat, Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu occupy the top three ranks among the coastal states. In the landlocked states, Rajasthan has performed the best. Among Himalayan states, Uttarakhand is the highest, and Delhi has performed the best among union territories. The Export Preparedness Index 2020 provides insights on how states and union territories can attain the goal of Atmanirbhar Bharat. Over 85,000 water conservation structures and more than 2.63 lakh rural housing structures have been created so far under the Garib Kalyan Rozgar Abhiyan. By the ninth week of the Abhiyan, a total of about 24 crore mandates employment has been provided. The stage is now set for longer-term initiative for jobs and livelihoods for those migrant workers who choose to stay back at their respective natives.